And Rajnath Singh also coming out and reiterating what he had said in the morning as well, speaking about the Karnataka government, speaking about the Chief Minister as well, saying that there is nothing to fear, and Jagdish Shettar government, there is no threat to it whatsoever. Constantly monitoring developments today. Remember, 13 MLAs want to tender the resignations, want to submit the resignations to the Speaker. There's one resignation which came in earlier in December. Even keeping this figure of 14 in mind, despite this, Rajnath Singh still very confident that there is no threat whatsoever to the government in the state. Let's listen into that reaction.
कर्नाटक का जहां तक सवाल है, आज ये कर्नाटक के मुख्यमंत्री मुझसे मिले हैं और कई मंत्रीगण भी उनके साथ आए हुए थे. उनसे कर्नाटक की स्थिति के संबंध में मैंने जानकारी हासिल की है और मैं विश्वास के साथ कह सकता हूं कि हमारी कर्नाटक सरकार के समक्ष किसी प्रकार का संकट नहीं है और हमारी कर्नाटक की सरकार अपना कार्यकाल पूरा करेगी और आगामी विधानसभा के चुनाव में पुनः भारतीय जनता पार्टी की सरकार कर्नाटक में बनेगी.
हेडलाइन से कमलेश सुतार हैज बीन ट्रैकिंग डेवलपमेंट्स. स्पीकिंग नागपुर वॉज द बीजेपी प्रेसिडेंट कमलेश. दिस रिटरेशन, दिस कॉन्स्टेंट बैकिंग कमिंग फॉर द कर्नाटका चीफ मिनिस्टर जगदीश शेट्टार फ्रॉम द पार्टी प्रेसिडेंट.
Well, certainly, after the meeting of BJP leaders in the Karnataka, Karnataka BJP leaders in the morning, Rajnath Singh's reiteration of what he said in Karnataka certainly gives out a message. He wants to send across a message that there is no problem with the Karnataka BJP government at this point of time. This was seen as the first litmus test, rather acid test for Rajnath Singh after he took over as the BJP national president. But after meeting several BJP leaders and the factions of BJP in Karnataka, he Rajnath somewhere trying to send across a message that all is well in the BJP gang and BJP camp in Karnataka, and his government has no fear whatsoever. Not only that, he also says that it will be the BJP that will be forming the next government after the state elections here. So clearly, Rajnath Singh's meeting with the leaders there, he's trying to send out that message that the meeting has gone well, everything is well in the BJP camp, and there is no threat that is looming on the government.
I'll make an important point as well. It has been the president's constant reiteration of the same fact, and also reassurance coming across for the chief minister of the state.